Okay. So before we do that,
it doesn't feel floatier for sure. I'm loving the game so far. I'm really liking it. It doesn't feel floatier so far. Honestly, if anything, it feels a little heavy. It feels more substantial, if that makes sense. Like, I feel like in Breath of the Wild, like it.
All right. You heard it here first. Part four? No, this is part one. This is a different game. It's about to get real, though. Let's get it. Yes, this is the one that is called Tears of the Kingdom. This came out tonight, about 30 minutes ago. This is the one I've been preparing for. This is why I was playing that other game. So I could finish the story in that other game. No more chatting. You're gonna want to watch this without the chat going on the screen.
Strange gloom keeps getting thicker. We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here?
Nice new haircut. No, we're not smashing. Stop chatting,
People have
just
been
watch.
falling ill after coming into contact with the gloom drifting through these caverns. Though here it seems almost misty and not concentrated enough to harm us. We'll keep going, with it coming up from beneath Hyrule Castle. We do not know what waits below, so we need to be ready for anything. But I know I'll be okay with you, Link. Let's go solve this mystery.
Not gonna lie, the writing sounds kind of cheesy. Just a little. Why is the sword glowing? Yeah, it's glowing. I know, I just had it out. And I'm all drippy. Why am I all drippy? Oh, because of the water I just swam in. No, stop. Just watch. Wait until I get outside, then you can talk. Some writing on it. Zoni. Dude, look at Link's health. Link is stacked, baby. And look at this shoulder pad he's wearing. She's got the Sheikah Slate. Oh, yeah, she has it now. Why do you get to have it? So they had a civilization in the sky. Are these them?
Not hurt, are you, Link?
Bro, you literally watched over him. He's good at, he knows what he's doing. I know you're a lot happier now, but like your eyes are different and I don't like it.
Look at these murals. The written histories of the royal family include stories of a great war fought long ago. It was a conflict between allied tribes and someone only ever referred to as the Demon King.
Wonder who that could be. Morgana?
Is it possible? Do these murals depict the same legend?
I doubt it.
This is similar to the statues we saw earlier. A Zoni. And these figures look like Hylians. This depiction certainly suggests that the Zoni descended from the heavens.
Or that they left. Or that they left and went into the heavens and they ditched the Hylians.
It is said that my ancestors, the first of Hyrule's royal family, were born from a union with gods who had descended from the heavens.
Ooh, so it's nasty with the Zoni?
These murals tell a similar story, and if they are accurate, then the gods mentioned were the Zoni.
Okay.
They must have forged a relationship with the Hylians of that time, working together to establish the
quotation
kingdom
marks
of Hyrule.
Oh, where that?
This figure, he seems to be stealing.
Yeah, he's holding a quotation mark too.
Power from the young kingdom.
Like over on the left, they have a quotation mark.
It aligns with what I've read during my studies. And then this, it shows the Demon King. And a fierce battle against him.
Dude, the mouths don't even line up. Come on, Nintendo, you did amazing before.
If the creature depicted here really does represent the Demon King, then Incredible. This mural must be the Great War recorded in the royal histories. This is the imprisoning war and the events that led up to it. Link, this is a huge discovery.
Our eyes are too far apart.
All right then, now to use this invention of Pura's. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind.
It's a Nintendo Switch.
It's so easy to record. You point it and click. Oh.
Yeah, blow up those rocks.
It looks like the rest of the murals are obscured. Just what is this place? Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead. Link.
Or we could move the rocks.
Let's keep moving deeper.
No, let's move the rocks. I just want to move the rocks. Nah, let's just do this. Come on. Come on, we can clear this out. It's not hard. Bring an excavation team. Let's do this first. What's over here? Anything? Hidden door, maybe? No. Alright. Get out of here. Get out of here. We don't want you here. Scoot. Oh. It's not a big thing at all going on. Yoink. Can't wanna go back. Maybe just don't touch it. It's a giant glowy thing. Just don't touch it, and you know it's good. Hand has clearly sealed this dude away. Just leave him alone. Let him do his thing. That's not good. Oh, great. You're telling her to touch it right as she touches it. Thanks, Kat. That's the apostrophe he stole. So he's got the other one on his head. Pushing a stone up into the air. He's gonna push the castle up into the sky. How is she falling faster than you? Oh wait, she's safe though? Because of the thingy? She's got the thingy? Oh. Thanks, mysterious hand guy thing. The stones are floating down. I wonder if they were always up in the sky and nobody knew because they were that high up. I wonder if that's what this is. So those are Zonai buildings and structures falling down from the sky a bit. Yeah. Okay, I guess it's not for me. Oh, somebody knocked on our door. It's been like... it's just bedroom or something. Yo. Gonna fix up my arm, dude? That'd be nice of you. This is just temporary. You're gonna lend me your hand. Give me a hand, man. Ooh. Yeah, that looks like some magic if I've seen it. Why does my shirt always come off? And I'm in shorts again? Where do my clothes always go? Why do my clothes always get taken? Who wants them? Who's buying my clothes and taking them from me? I need to know.
Oh. Link, finally you wake.
Well, I'm cool looking.
I've heard
though.
A great deal about you from Zelda. Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death. Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
So it is staying. Bro got a little fried. Oh, we now just have a place to put it. We have like a rag on our back. We found like some leather straps. We put it all together or something. Oh, that looks important. But we're gonna avoid it for now. Doesn't look like I can climb any of this. Looks like another giant chamber. Yeah, stick your hand there. Why not? Ooh, that was cool. I'm liking the green. The green is very nice. I have a teleportation spot. It's gonna move. Okay. I didn't even see that. Bro, this thing is already a puzzle dungeon and I love it. This is what he looks like when he doesn't have his... Bah, bah, bah. When he doesn't have a shield. Can I drown while I'm here? Where do I go if I drown? Here we go. What happens? Where do I go? Interesting. Lawless. Hear the birds. Is there anything up there? No, that's where we jumped from. I have a feeling that there's gonna be stuff up there, so I wanna go up there. Wait. Stamina. Just wait till I get outside. It's almost there. Are you serious? I might as well just die. And that is how you beat Tears of the Kingdom. Ooh, a new loading screen. Alright, you know what? We won't try to go up any higher. We'll just leave. We'll just be a good little Link and leave. Alright, go ahead. Go nuts, cat. Oh. We're like outside already. Can't climb any of this. I don't like this is all unclimbable. You're joking, right? Jump? Oh, hey, it's Dragon Dudes! Hey! Hey! Wait, did I just break the Master Sword? Hold on. Oh. The dragons just cruise around up here, or what? Another baddie over there. Let's go over here first. That looks like a weapon. It's a wooden stick. I just want to jump off, but I'm not gonna. First time ever that bacon was bad. Interesting. Oh. She left me her Nintendo Switch? Yep. So they lost the Sheikah Slate along the way, I guess. Temple of Time. I know, right? I'm always losing this girl. I wonder if I can chop down this tree. No, it doesn't look like it. Light bridge? Oh. Oh! Not a light bridge, but a stone bridge. That looks much cooler. Nice. You honestly thought I was just gonna leave those there? Yeah, where's... Whoa. Rip. Thank you. Yes, I had a very good day so far. I'll probably go to sleep after meeting Princess Zelda. So pretty shortly here. I'm just kind of goofing off and doing stuff that I think might be helpful. Yo, by the way, shout out to Basil Mouse for, helping me get set up with this. showing me the ropes of what I should use to be recording my Switch stuff. Sandy up here. Zelda is literally sealed inside the Temple of Time.
That door will open only to those with sufficient power. I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally belonged to me. I am Raru. Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form.
Okay. Except your hand.
In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so. You might be able to restore it, but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light. Of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island?
Okay.
The shrines. Yes, I am sure they are the key.
You're just making this up as you go along, aren't you? Oh, okay, bye, ghost dude. Toodles. Wow. That was helpful. That dude's got a bow. Princess Zelda is not dead. No, I haven't asked her because I can't get there.
Yeah.
No, the guy said she was waiting for me. I doubt she'd be dead if she was also waiting for me. No, like I said. The guy said she was waiting for me. I doubt... What if it's not her? No, it's definitely her. I doubt that the robots would make up a lie. I don't seem like the lying kind of people. Whoa. Rock portal. Ah. The same piano as getting a new zone unlocked in Breath of the Wild and having the teardrop fall on Yoshika's sleep. Ah, finally. Hang on now. I don't know, but I don't care for it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, interesting. I wonder if I heal my own arm or something like that. Am I gonna get teleported now? Getting teleported? Wait, it's over. But how do I go back outside, though? How do, wait, what? You're not gonna tell me how I get back outside? Of course, I just show up back outside. Evilly so.
Yeah.
Pip.
Nope, not yet. I have to go do some temple stuff first. I have to go, Yo, yeah, Tears of the Kingdom? Oh my gosh, it's going great. I don't, you know, I think I'm just gonna go up. Oh. Can I not climb this? I bet you I can't climb this. That would put me in a shock, so I don't want to go in there. Okay, those guys. No, never mind, they don't. I was gonna say they look like the meme business, but not really. Yeah, I know my number one fan is here. She's always here. That's why she's my number one. What do we got inside here? What is this? Five arrows. That's, you know, that's actually kind of helpful. Okay, so we cannot climb that. We have to go the long way around. And fight those dudes. So be it. Oh, you know what? I should have chopped down a tree. Anything blown me away? The art, it looks a little bit smoother. Link looks like a little bit more, like, shadowed, detailed, if you will. Which reminds me, I need to go to special controls. Ooh. Oh yeah, I don't like Zelda's eyes. They're too big. They gave her big old anime eyes, and They don't look the same as it. Like, they redesigned her a tiny bit. They made her eyes a little bit farther apart, so I'm not gonna lie, she looks kind of like she's. She looks a little dumb. To be respectful, but she looks dumb. And she. And, like, the script writing for, like, her interactions with Link are super cheesy. There's nothing special about them. No, it's not like that. Let's see what happens if I do this. Okay, there we go. Oh, he gave me an energy cell. That's actually perfect. That's where I need to go. Wait, what's up there? Hold on. Oh, there's a bunch of baddies up there. Can't get up there anyways. It's ice. Okay, let's go. Let's take. I'm gonna try and do these next two shrines and then immediately go to bed as well. I'm really liking this. Hey! Okay, so we're doing this again. Great. Okay, how do I get on top of this area? Oh, I guess I go up over there. I have a feeling I was supposed to bring that raft up here. No matter. Dragon again. There's a dragon that's constantly flying around. That's a new thing. When I say constantly, I mean like constantly. I haven't seen it like disappear like it does in Breath of the Wild. I don't get this. Am I supposed to use a raft? Put the raft and go up or something? Sing the theme song to Legend of Zelda. So this island I'm on is basically like the Great Plateau, but for this game, like it's the starter island. There's more of those giant lizard things. Oh, hey buddy, how you doing? Ah. Yes, ah. There we go.
Huh. nice.
Won't catch fire. Nice, I got two of them. Oh, it's a lady. Oh, it's the guy, actually. Ooh, yay. Alright, cool. Okay, now what?
Yuk.
I don't know what I'm doing. Hey, Joey. We're all the way out here. I finished the last game amazingly. Beat Ganon in half an hour. It was beautiful. Yeah, no worries. Dude, I wouldn't have been able to play it anyways. So tired. I'm like doing this for like maybe another 10 minutes and I'm going to bed. Wait. Oh, I can't get to it? Bro, am I seriously just stuck up here? What am I supposed to do? When do I get my glider back? Have my glider yet. Don't know if I get the glider or not. I don't know how to use the new machines or anything yet. There's new toys I have to learn. Why is it flashing? What? What? What the crap? Huh? Are you kidding me? Bro. All the way back over there. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. We're going to bed. You guys have a good night. A good stuff tomorrow. Yeah, I don't know. It's getting weird, but yeah, we'll try it again tomorrow. All right, good night, everybody.